Children,
hi,
how are you all? Fine. Today let's begin by looking at some pictures. Here are they. Picture of a fireman. She is a dentist. She is a teacher. He is a police. He is a rat picker. And he is a baker. You remember I taught you the poem Patta Cake, and I told you who bakes the cake? A baker cake bakes the cake. So he is the baker. Alright. So why am I showing you all these pictures? You think I'm going to teach you something? Yes? Alright. You guessed it correct. I'm going to teach you about all these people and many other people like these. There are many of them and they are all around us. You can see them every day. You can see them everywhere. And these people are called community helpers. What are they called? Community helpers. What is community? Community means where we stay with everybody, not alone, huh? Where we stay with many other people. That is our community. And who is a helper? A helper is a person who helps us. Helper is a person who helps us. So all these people are community helpers. And you can see them every day. You can see them everywhere. When you go to the play in your society garden, you can see people cleaning the garden. You see them sweeping the road. Somebody comes to your house to check the fan. If the fan is not working, he checks that fan. Then somebody comes to repair the tube light. You can see people driving a bus or an Ola cab or an auto rickshaw. There are people working in malls. There are people working in hospital. Like you have the doctor who gives you medicine. There is a nurse. She takes you to the doctor or she gives you injection or she does the dressing. Then you have, when you go to restaurants, you see people out in the restaurant. There are some waiters who bring the food for you. If your car is not working or two-wheeler is not working, then Papa takes it to the garage. A mechanic repairs the vehicle. So, and who else? There are vegetables. Do you go with mommy to the vegetable market? You go to buy vegetables, fruits. So there are people selling them from whom mommy buys fruits and vegetables. So those are vegetable vendors. Then you have police. You have traffic police. You have a farmer. Then sometimes you go for a haircut. So a barber. So there are so many people. All these people are doing some or the other work which is helping you. Because if nobody cuts your hair, then you will have long hair like your mama. If your tube light is not working and the electrician does not come to your house to repair the tube light, then at night it will be all dark and you'll get afraid and there'll be no light in the house. So you need all of them. When you want to go to play in the society garden, the garden has to be clean or you will fall sick. So all these people in some way or the other are helping us. So they are called helpers. And because we live in a society, in a community, and there are all kinds of people, we call all of them community helpers. So children, remember, there are many community helpers. like the fireman who puts out the fire, a farmer who grows fruits and vegetables and crops for you, a doctor who gives you medicine, a teacher who teaches you. Then you have a postman who brings letters for you. You have a dentist who cleans the teeth and takes care of your teeth. You have a bus driver. You have a mechanic who repairs your vehicles. You have a bus driver and a conductor whom you can see in the bus. So there are a barber, he cuts your hair. A cobbler who mends your shoes. A baker who bakes cakes, cookies, pizza, all these for you. So there are many, many community helpers. So remember, try to remember their names. All right, see you soon.